You need a really nice 64 GTO bumper.